Here we go. Oh, indeed it was, CTC. I still believe it's amazing. It's just, it shows its age. Distribution or illegal download of this software via the internet. You wouldn't download a car, so would you download a movie? Hell, I'd download a car. Make me some 3D stuff. Wow, this new version. Oh, I really want to install it right now, but let's just see how long it'll take. 3 gigs, basically? Okay, let's try it. Let's take the now slow install, because I'm an idiot. I can cancel at least. We'll see how slow it goes. At 1%. Okay, we'll cancel for now. I'll install it after. I'll install it later on. There's just no point. So, we also have classic mode. Let's just go ahead and pop this one over and listen to that one. I know, right, Zill? I thought against it. I like how they even call it refined mode. So how much would installing this would take? Same amount. Okay. Hey, I just wanted to hear the old opera theme there, okay? Don't get me wrong, I love the original still, until I probably play through this one. Okay. Let us go. New game. Select the language. Alright, so what language would y'all like? English or Japanese? I give y'all full rein to make the choice. I agree as well, Zill. That is nice. And agreed on that. English it is. The characters' voices have been set to English. Ah, Socrates! I've missed you! Kitty! Alright, here we go. Here's stream, guys. Nah, I've got to actually play. Gwendolyn. Tell of the Valkyrie. Sorry, Also, tell me if I'm too loud compared to the game. Because the last game I played was Danganronpa. And any recording I do, I actually have my microphone muted. Prelude, Act 1. Storming battlefields. Turn off full dynamic range there, then make the colors a little less dark.
Griselda!
Alright, what's eating on my memory? No, that's fine.
It's okay. So quiet now. The sound of battle seems so far away. It seems I cannot follow my king into the final battle. No, don't give up. Gwendolyn, please take this. I have no use for it now. This spear has slain many foes, making a mountain of corpses. The king, father, will undoubtedly praise my actions. I'm sure he will. Do I see tears in your eyes? You're too kind, sister. Please, do not cry. Your older sister will leave the world as a great warrior. So dark here.
Drop the game in the back of my microphone.
I can't see you.
Well, you opened your eyes are closed, that's why. jokes aside.
Griselda, I won't let you be alone for long.
So I turned down the game on the back of my microphone so my earphones won't get picked up, or my headphones won't get picked up.
We have lost this battle. There are simply too many enemies. So that is the Shadow Knight. Rumor has it he has made a deal with Halya to acquire such strength. What power?
I will face him.
Princess?
You must not!
I like the fact they actually probably redid some of these lines to give more emphasis.
Kill me now. How long do you intend to keep me pinned down?
Go on, run away. This battle is over. Any more deaths will just be a waste.
Oh, I'm glad to see you're safe. I had feared you were...
At this point, I cannot go back.
Please, wait. But what good are troops that have lost their leader?
The same thing as a snake without a head? It just flails around randomly? Alright, so... This is going to be interesting because I haven't played the new variations. We reviewed the character controls as we advance through the stages. I'm aware. Interesting stage design compared to what they used to be. Ragnonian Silver. I'm fine with that actually. Muramasa was a good game to me. The dash attacks are definitely more Maza. Oh yeah, if this is gonna be like more Maza, I'm going to do fine. And based on this, I should be good. I like that your basic attacks are not actually restricted by POW anymore. So I gotta admit that. Yes, I'm aware of Fozons. Was it hard to get a platinum? It doesn't look like it'll be that hard. I like that. Lynch's been added to the text archive. Have you seen motes of light that appear from the bodies of the fallen?
Those motes of light are known as Fozons, light that holds the power of life. Fozons arrive from the death of living beings and return to the earth to foster new life. Man and beast are given life from this earth, and plants bud and grow fruit. Fozons are also called magic elements, and are an indispensable source of magic for sorcerers. However, in order to collect Fozons, one must steal the life force from the dead, originally meant to return to the earth. He must never forget the weight of this act.
Alright. You can acquire XP from necessary for leveling, blah blah blah, with seeds. That sounds similar to, let's see here. I like this though. You can give Fozons that way. Actually harvesting. It's better off to level up food wise at whatchamacallit at restaurants, if I remember correctly. I heard it was actually like if you're used to the original, playing on hard is nothing. So I'm gonna go with that. I hardly ever play on hard for some games, other than like Metal Gear Rising, just due to the sheer playstyle. And ironically, I remember playing through the hardest difficulty of Muramasa, which I dubbed God Hates You mode. Well, it's also known as Shiguri mode. Alright, so let us begin. Turned.
I have an announcement, Your Majesty, regarding the invasion.
Okay, this is a little too loud.
Our troops have been lost.
Ears.
The foes had more reinforcements than we had anticipated. We were forced to enter a battle of attrition. The Valkyries suffered many casualties.
Yeah, that'll hold.
Including Griselda, our commander.
I know of Griselda's fate.
Griselda fought bravely for you to the very end. She entrusted me with a spear in her final moments.
She was the most gallant and noble of all my warriors. That spear is a special weapon known as a cipher. It collects spirits that haunt battlefields and uses their power to smite enemies. Henceforth, you shall wield the spear as you please. We shall launch another assault on the enemy. I shall personally take part in this battle. Send the troops when you're prepared.
Father! Is that all you have to say about Griselda?
Words will not bring your sister back.
And mourning her will not make the dead happy.
Tis no time for sentimentality.
Odin is still probably my favorite character of the entire game. The start of the Cauldron War. The source of conflict between our Grand Kingdom of Rechnonoval and Ringford lies in the past.
Our victory over the mighty nation of Valentine was assured, but costly. Low on men and supplies, we had no choice but to withdraw. Those vile fairies seized their chance to invade Valentine and steal our prize, the Cauldron.
Okay, the Cauldron is an artifact that can create infinite foezons. After all we've sacrificed, such a relic is rightfully ours. Anger at the fairies' treacherous deed echoed throughout the country. For the sake of our fallen brethren, we vowed to rise again and punish the fairies. Led by King Odin, we have long awaited our revenge, sharpened our fangs. Princesses Griselda and Gwendolyn, the daughters of the late queen, are now skilled Valkyries. The time has come for war. We will wreak our vengeance on the fairies and reclaim our cauldron. This memoir shows the mindset of an Aesir soldier. In the battle that occurred after this note, the Aesir suffered a crushing defeat that ended with the death of the first princess. I actually like those. Cross save? Oh, cross save is for, cross save is for, PlayStation Vita, PS4, etc., isn't it? Some of my favorite music in this game is the Demon Lord Castle's music. Alright, so options, That's fine. I'll stick with that. I'll do that only because I'm used to it. Okay. That's fine. Okay, we should be good to go now.
Princess, we shall regroup with those able to fight. At the moment, I have 4 soldiers ready.
Only
just
4?
Say the word.
We only have half the troops we started with. Everyone is rushing to their deaths.
You were one of them, Gwendolyn.
Oh, Princess, hear me out. That spear is a magical weapon called a cipher.
Odin's done told us that.
The dwarves fashion the crystals out of jewels.
I just realized my bitrate's too low for this game.
It uses magical
right
elements called foezons.
I apologize if it
goes
a little too high for y'all.
It will surely lead
swap it
you
up
to
2000.
Victory.
That should handle some framing issues at times. Oh, this guy. I can't wait to kill him.
What? Griselda's dead because she rushed ahead of the main forces. It's certainly not because I was late to the battle.
Lord Briggan. He may be one of our nation's heroes. But I hear he acts as he wishes because my father does nothing to stop him.
Look at them legs. Dang it, the hair. And a little... Yeah, I ain't going to...
Dastardly queen of the fairies! She was the one who summoned the dragon.
That monstrous beast. She truly is evil.
Shake, shake, shake. Okay, that's not bad, actually.
My dear princess, that stone on your spear is a jewel from the netherworld. Did you know that? Traveling from this world to the netherworld, it's very dangerous, and only one man is able to do it, King Odin. If we can obtain that cauldron, and fabricate our own jewels.
We'd be able to rule the world.
No more enemies. Princess, that was close. I had heard that the Shadow Knight looked like a demon, but he seemed human to me. Why did he let you go?
Yes. Ah, her. Yay.
Princess Gwendolyn, I am worried about you. Please stay strong. Thank you, Miris. I shall bring some tea up to your room later.
Oh, she isn't pissed at her yet.
I'm a traveling vendor who has been allowed to sell in this castle. Is there anything you need?
Welcome to the Quickie Mart. My name is Apu. Sorry, they kind of, Nah, we'll pass on these.
I'm a traveling vendor.
Okay. I'll actually pass on Mulberry Sweets for now. We'll be good to go soon after the destination, Storming Battlefields. We'll see how hard this is. On hard.
We're moving out now. Inform the troops.
Griselda.
So you're going to battle in order to win your father's love.
That's not true. I'm fighting for my kingdom and my own pride. I may fall in battle, but that is a fate all our countrymen face.
Don't try to hide the truth from me. You seek death so that you may earn the love you so desperately seek.
Quiet!
I am but a phantom. I represent your innermost thoughts. I am pathetic. I've never been loved since the day I was born.
Giving
your life for your father will not make your death worthwhile. You will simply die, like Griselda died.
Stop it! If I sacrifice myself for my duty, father will surely show his love for me. Surely.
Oh yeah, CTC, out of curiosity, is the story still the same as the original Odin Sphere, just with the enhanced combat and redesigned maps? I mean, to my knowledge, Gwendolyn's is. You can hold up to 32 items currently. Yeah. I'm aware of the score ranks. Trust me, I'm very well aware of score rank. There we go. I'll get the world map here. Yeah, I'm aware of butterflies. Yeah. Zelda Spear. Here the spear tipped with a blue cipher with runes inscribed into the grip. It has but one rightful wielder, Regnadoval's first princess, our champion of the Valkyries, Princess Griselda. With her display of the spear's might for the king, Griselda boldly won the right to lead the charge of the Valkyries. For we who have spent so long in the shadows of the men, she is the lodestar that guides us through the night. Her young mother is already among the stars, but I am sure she will be rejoicing in the heavens. Soon, Princess Gwendolyn will be called upon to support her sister. I hope she is worthy of the task. Memorandum of Valkyrie. Nice try. Be useful. Okay, got all the Fozons. Well, at least you can still quickly travel the map with Gwendolyn like you used to. Checkpoints.
Princess Gwendolyn, this base is under our control, but the enemy is stronger than we expected. We've entered a deadlock. Princess
I am here to report that Lord Brigand's troops shall soon arrive. The general has sent us a message to fight strongly.
He's so late. What is he doing?
I agree. Couple chests there.
I could charge extra since this is a battlefield, but it's very dangerous. I could have 9 lives and it still wouldn't be enough. I'll make you a deal.
Oh god, yes. I've already been through here. Ah, there's a Fozon. A cipher stone there. Alright, this should be interesting. I'll take the seat out from under you.
Orders from the king. Abandon the base and assault the enemy with all our troops.
Hurry! Send the order to attack to all the units!
Alright. Well, let's get in here. Oh, sweet! Cipher skills. Each area contains an item known as a Fozon Prism, which draws out the cipher skills. Let's see what we got here. I shot. As you can see, you will require a cipher skill whenever you obtain a Fozon Prism. Furthermore, you can use Fozons to increase the skill levels, which enhances their efficiency and statistics in the menu screen. This concludes the acquiring. Huh. That's not bad. Activating cipher skills. Should be hitting circle. Oh, L1. Interesting, actually. Unicorn Knight. This guy had some changes. I'm gonna set the shortcut to just circle for now. I was hoping to do it without getting damaged. So I used to not fighting with potions in the original, so I'm just trying to brute force it seems. I really need to work on that. I'll definitely use them against whatchamacallit, Belial or whatever. Percent my HP. All right. Six. There we go. Oh, sweet toxin. though. There we go. Usually leveling up will give you that as well. Alright, so we need to go this way. Nani and silver. There we go. You wanted to see, Zil? Gosh, game, I already know. Jokes aside. So you okay, hold on. There we go. I'm so used to everything else. And I still dodge right into it. I'm so used to L1 being my dodge and no Maza that it becomes a habit of mine. I took that one to the face. There we go. Still the S rank. Alright, so there should be a fuzz on Prism around here. So let's see here. It's not. I'm so used to Muramasa's system where I was just able to figuratively chain most of the things that I'm just used to it at this point. Okay, there's obviously one here. But yeah, having L1 as my skills thing was just bothering me, so I'm glad I was able to at least change it. What do we got here? Sword ring? Is it sword ring? Come on. Beak drive? Huh, what is beak drive? Multi-hit dash attack. Ooh, sweet! I want to actually power up my cipher though. I could level Ice Shot up. Alright. There we go. Oh yeah, that'll work. Power recovery is a tad slow though. Ah, that's why I couldn't fall through. Okay. Alright. Well, we got a rest area before the boss, so let's go and do that. There's my checkpoint. Rectani and silver. Oh, sweet.
War. I'm just a businessman. In this bloodstained land, the stakes are high, but the profits are higher.
Let's see here. Don't care about that. Apparently I have one in my bag, though. Sure, we'll buy this. There we go. Does it work? Okay, so should put me to level 7. There we go, I should be plenty strong enough for Belial. Also, no, that should be, I should be fine with that. It adds a lot like my Tails game. I'm enjoying this so far though. And I gotta admit, even on the PS3, it doesn't seem to have any real issue playing. So I gotta admit, that is very nice.
The near Ford headquarters.
Well, look at the plot there.
I have a report, Your Highness. The Aesir have launched an all-out assault. They are attacking our headquarters with all their soldiers. The paladins fight valiantly, but 'tis only a matter of time till they are overrun.
Odin, I see he risks his own life with this strategy of his.
Up there.
Here are your orders. Quickly, call back the troops from the front line and attack them from behind. Use everything we have. Attack from both sides and annihilate them!
Why is Gwendolyn leading the enemy?
Our king is bestowed with divine grace. Prepare yourself, Queen of the Ghosts. I, King Odin's daughter Gwendolyn, shall be the one to take your life.
So, you call me a ghost? The Demon Lord's daughter is bold indeed. It seems that my reinforcements have arrived. It's about time, sorcerer.
Your Majesty, my sincerest apologies for my tardiness. Come, Belial, my faithful dragon.
A dragon that we see so often.
Let us put this to the test. Do you still dare to speak so impudently before my mighty dragon?
Yeah, it's not that strong. But I've heard he's got some new attacks. I look forward to that.
Gwendolyn versus Belial.
Wait.
Okay, jokes aside. Right to the mouth! This is one of the new attacks. Are you at Belial? Yeah. Hey, thanks for the free cyclone. That was easy, actually. I gotta admit, that was very easy. So you broke the frame rate by basically throwing out every bottle you had just to kill a boss. That actually sounds pretty awesome.
King Odin, please rejoice. The enemies are retreating.
It seems that it is finally over. Have Brigand's troops hunt down any remaining enemy forces. Go, inform all our soldiers of our victory. Sound the horn and allow them to celebrate our glory.
Considering,
now leave me.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that would probably be why.
King Odin.
Yes, there it is. The crystallization cauldron.
Getting eaten by a dragon in the original was worse than in this one. Even on hard, that was easily enough. I'm enjoying this so much right now, though.
The fairies have kept it hidden for so long. Oh, do you see this mysterious light? Now it is finally mine. This power will grant me victory in any battle. What's happening?
Oh no! What happened to the glow? The cauldron's light has gone out.
Well, I believe this is the original artwork. They just finally
Do
were
you
able
know
to.
Where my father? Where I?
I think this was still the original artwork. They just finally were able to push it at its full quality instead of 480, which was what the PS2 ran.
I may find the king.
The king is with the crystallization cauldron.
What? Who goes there? What are you doing here?
These stupid battles all over again. The cauldron is a source of disaster. I will not allow the crystallization cauldron to be used any further. Not by you, nor by the Queen of the Fairies.
Wait!
Obtained a Fozon Prism. You always get one after a boss, no doubt. What did I get? Did I get a Sword Rain? Or Spear Rain in this case? Needle Strike. That's Sword Rain, right? Yeah, Sword Rain! Woo! Okay, jokes aside, though. I love that artwork of the moon there. Like, it's just pretty much an eclipse, and it's just showing some massively great detail on the part that's still visible currently. It just looks beautiful. Alright, so first thing, skills. Whoops. Meant to do this, not. Ah, you'll be all right, Gwen. I mean, it's basically Sword Rain.
The witch is a refugee from
a fallen enemy nation. It's the king's fault she's still alive.
Lord Briggan, please refrain from making such critical remarks in front of the soldiers.
I cannot still my tongue in the face of weakness.
If you can't still your tongue, how about we cut it out?
Princess, please! May I ask that the king retract the marriage he arranged for me? I can still fight! I would rather die fighting than be subservient!
I would like to help, but this is the law.
The blizzard ability, I think that's what it is actually pretty good.
Valkyries
as well.
That cannot fight are wed to brave warriors to bear brave children. They are stripped of their pride and honor and live under a man's thumb.
Oh, I bet the feminists hated this game.
Princess Gwendolyn.
Well,
if that horrible cauldron never existed, then this bloodshed would not happen.
Hold your tongue. My father is never wrong in his tactics.
I don't hate her.
Was the Shadow Knight there? He killed many of our troops. I heard that he pledged his soul to death and traded his life for demonic powers. All I know is that I hope I never meet him on the battlefield.
You won the war, right? Why is everyone so gloomy? I thought I could make a profit if you were all celebrating.
Just the same thing. Eh, screw that. Talking about the... Hello, welcome to the Quickie Mart. My name is Apu. I pretty much got all the items in that one, so... on to the next. And I think I S-ranked everything anyway.
Understand how much we have sacrificed here. If it all was for some hunk of scrap iron, it is a disgrace to the dead. I'll catch that witch and make her spill her guts about that cauldron. If she plays dumb, her head will fly.
Someone, stop that fool before he leaves. No, he cannot be serious about opposing me. I shall find the witch. Gwendolyn, I leave the rest to you.
Father, please wait.
A
king
CTC.
Cannot idly abandon his own castle. If I had not let the witch go, this would not have happened. Allow me to redeem myself. I shall capture the witch.
Gwendolyn, wait.
Yes, father?
Heed my words. Do not cause undue harm to the witch. She's... well, she's... she is special. Be respectful.
As you wish, your majesty.
Wow, from father to your majesty in a blink of an eye. Yeah, I wanna... outside of Tokyo Mirage Sessions, this is going to be fun. Capture the forest witch. Dang it, force of habit. I'm so used to hitting circle to exit maps and stuff that it's not even funny. Oh well. Yes, I'm very well aware of what alchemy is. There's Karateer here. Also, I'm not going to make healing tonic. I'm going to make something else. Thank you. Fine, I'll make it for now. I remember the mix, though. I really want to make the Fozon potion. Yeah, I wanted to make Fozon potions. One of my co-workers told me about it. And I do love that the combos are so fluid.
In Aerion, there is a method passed down through the ages known as alchemy, a means by which magic may be created within a bottle. Simply dissolves various items into special liquids called materials in order to create the magical concoctions. Many different potions can be brewed through careful application of alchemy, healing potions, antidotes, tornado magic, or even explosives. Your choice of ingredients to mix with the material will determine the outcome. Quickest way? Just do it for yourself.
I know what formula I'm after, though. So if I get a material here, I'm gonna try to make it. Because I actually want to make the, Fozon potion, which is, if I'm not mistaken, a material in 4 seeds. Oh yeah, S-ranking every stage is no problem. I think the only one that I'll have trouble with immediately off the get-go would probably be that blimp level in the castle, only because I'm not used to it. Outside of that, I should be good. They're going to show us how to... Basically, it's going to show me how to make an antidote into a healing tonic. See? Antidote and character. I think I have plenty of healing tonics, by the way. They still throw daggers just like in the original. Oh, a muggle seed. Barely S-ranked that one. Ancient manuscript.
Beast of despair. The beast of despair feeds on man and destroys hope. The unleashed frenzy of death yearns for the light of life. The advancing inferno scorches the throne surroundings. And the cauldron that breathes despair, the blood of the ancients boil. When Leviathan, the last of the dragons, devours the stone of blood, the path shall be closed, and void will cover the world. Prophecy of the End.
Still no material. You know, that thing which I really want. Oh, I know I'm going here. I know I'm going here. Apparently you can fly very high up. Fozon Presents. Woo! Let's see what we get this time. Blinding light. Huh. Actually, not a bad ability. I'll probably see how it works out on bosses sometime. Material. I knew that was gonna be there. Like something small like that, it's obvious. Arctic Shroud. That's the shield one. Ooh, not bad. I want this Gugnir. Okay. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I forgot. There it is. 3. Fozon potions. Material and 3 seeds. I'm going down first. You know, if I don't keep doing that.
Can't touch this.
I'm gonna keep doing that for a while. Oh, sweet, got a rose though. There we go. I'm gonna keep doing that by accident because I'm trying to open this. Okay, let's go. Don't care about the bones. Some more poison. Poison ain't gonna kill me. Apparently it was an A rank. Damn it. I have to come back. I bet it was that poisoning that did it. But and it's a material cues bang. You make me have to come back. I will disown him. Mid boss. Powering up magic potions. I'm well. Healing tonic with pulberry, mulberry. Mid-boss time. This is new. That was painful. Easy S rank though. Alchemy update. Study of alchemy goes on to this day. Recently, scholars have discovered a way to amplify. Mixing fruit or other food with materials, or even blending potions together, will increase the magic powers contained within. Higher the quality of the ingredients, the more potent the arcane energy. Not bad. We'll go back here and rest for now. Sweet.
Why don't you buy something? You may be a famous Valkyrie, but you still get hungry out on the battlefield, right?
I'm kind of curious as to, let's see what the world... Wow, there's actually quite a bit to go still. Most of it's pretty straightforward. There's going to be a cipher stone there. Yeah, gotta be. I'm coming back to you, though. Okay, hold on. There we go. I should buy some materials and all, but nah. I am, however, going to boost some of my skills. Increased needle strike. No. Maybe. Nah. Kind of slightly annoyed that they show you where something's at. Okay, I'll increase this up. Just because it'll increase knockdown ability power. There we go. Alright, let us go for now. Wouldn't the food just throw a jar of honey at me? Mandragora! Tear, basic healing, onion, luck and wards off evil. Surprisingly, originally in the original, onion was the one that always appeared in the first one, and they taught you how to make an antidote, ironically. But either way, Cusebane, poisons and antidotes, tourney, resistant to cold, habanero still, grow on volcanoes, spicy foods. Now I kind of wonder what would it take to make toxin. Probably be something with a mandragora, though. I guess we'll find out. There's toxin, killer cloud. I want to make some of those. That'll be useful in the next upcoming fights. Alright, I want to go here. Pomegranate, woo! Basically, by doing down attack, you actually are able to immediately charge up your. Next attack. Or, you know, your down attack. Instead of under normal circumstances just being a slide. Sad thing was, that wasn't even S rank. That wasn't even a regular battle, that's just enemies attacking me. Thank you. I feel like there should be something here. I guess not. It's the mid boss. And my first death. No, Abcyclone. Yeah. Burning is actually a good idea. Another thing about it, he was always a pain in the original too. On your first playthrough, he was just a pain in general. Oh well, got an S rank. So if I'm having trouble, we'll just plant a bunch of them and mass level up. Push come to shove, if I need to grind out some Fozons, I can easily just go back and make Fozon potions using 3 seeds and material. There we go though. We'll go ahead and head down this way. Jesus, man. Yeah. Odin's interpretation, huh?
In this land, there exist many records that foretell Armageddon, all of which have been subjected to much scrutiny. I have seen truth to the world through my one eye and obtained great wisdom. This is what I have learned. In the world's twilight, 5 calamities will fall upon the land. The beast, the lord of the dead, the flame, the cauldron, and the dragon. The war for the fate of the world will begin. He who survives this battle will become the new king. All armies of Ragnarok must prepare, that we may claim victory in the true final battle. Securing the cauldron will lay the foundation for our triumph. If we win, if we are to succeed, we must harness the almighty power of infinite Fozons.
The Demon Lord's words to the public about the truth of the prophecy. He outlines a unique interpretation, using it as justification to strengthen his military. Is he simply scheming further? Okay, let's go here. That hidden one there. Maybe that was just the only hidden one. Either way.
A nice goblin. Just don't ask where my wares came from.
Buying a bunch of these doesn't seem a bad idea. Alright, so let's do this. Interesting concept. I'll try that out later. See how many this gives. Level 8. Now I'm level 11, huh? Alright, let's save. Huh? Oh, that's Valentinian. Let's go.
The forest lagoon.
I will not let you escape this time.
You'll never get your wish, Valkyrie. Confront me all you want, but you cannot change my resolve. Go back and inform the Demon Lord. I will not listen to your pleas.
You have no choice in the matter. If you insist that you will not repair the cauldron.
That evil spear and my chain are both ciphers. If we battle, it will be a serious affair.
You're hesitating. Bluffing will only get you so far. If you value your life, obey the king.
You ignorant fool. You cut short your own life by meddling in my affairs. Using the crystallization cauldron will doom the entire world. That accursed cauldron served as a trigger to the horror that befell my native country of Valentine. It is Cataclysm's womb, and it should not exist.
The great magical country of Valentine is said to have been destroyed overnight. I am aware of the story that you describe. The Valentine prophecies say the world will be destroyed by five disasters. One of those five involves a furnace that spews despair. You say that line refers to the crystallization cauldron. 'Tis but a rumor from a ruined land.
War will spread across the world. The winning country will rule over the entire land. Your country's ambition is merely a convenient lie for the Demon Lord.
Do you imply that my king is deceiving everyone? I will not hear this mockery. Stop this nonsense. I shall take your life if I must.
All right, here we go. Velvet. Forest Witch.
Yeah.
Jesus, man. I'm dead. Come on now. It ain't as hard as it looks. Yeah, let's pre-make some potions. I should be able to make some painkillers. Thank you. to the cloud. There, a couple killer clouds work. There. Increase the power of my foes on a little, my cipher. Alright, let's go. Jesus, that fight. That was ridiculous. Just the sheer amount of fire.
What?
Either way, I beat her.
Both of you, cease fighting.
Father, why are you here?
I had a premonition of something like this, so I came here.
Odin.
I cannot allow you to hurt one another. Gwendolyn, step away. Do not interrupt what I have to say. Velvet. You look so much like your mother. My dear daughter, why are you acting against me?
Do not call me your daughter. Do you think I am a fool? While the nations of Valentine and Ragnarnaval were at war, You disguised yourself and seduced my mother, the princess, with sweet words. And you were quick to flee when she became pregnant. Because my mother gave birth to an enemy's child, she was executed for loving you. It is the same as if you had killed her yourself.
That is not true, my child. We did not know each other's real names, nor our ranks. I did not run away from her. We were torn apart. I truly loved the princess.
Father... Lies! If you loved my mother, who is this other daughter here? I do not think of you as my father, and I have no desire to help you.
Well, well. I followed the king and stumbled into a royal spat. Fraternizing with the enemy. Who could have guessed? Brigand. Although their demise was sudden, Valentine was still our enemy. And while the battle raged, the king had an affair with their princess and even had a child. Dearie me, the subjects will be most upset. But as I am a loyal servant of my king, I will carry this secret to my grave.
In your grave it will be.
But that cauldron is another story. Now come, winsome little witch. You will help us gain its might.
We all agreed that Brigand is an ass.
How did you stop the magic furnace? There must be some type of key to it. Speak, witch, if you value your life.
Even if I told you, there is nothing you could do. The cauldron may only be controlled by a ring named Tetrell. A terrible dragon holds the ring presently. Wagner, feared by all, keeps the ring within his stomach.
How could this be?
Wagner, of all things.
My lord, what do you plan for the girl who has harmed our country so? If we cannot use the cauldron's magic, the inevitable final battle shall be a recreation of the awful war against Valentine. How are we to inform the soldiers and the citizens?
I know.
We must sacrifice her flesh to the dragon and retrieve the ring. Command me to sacrifice the witch. Suppress everyone's anger with blood!
Oh, I know why he's doing this.
I sense my king is not content. Is there any reason to protect this witch?
I knew it, Brigand.
Is there anything at all between our king and his daughter from an enemy land?
Brigand, you...
Ah, sire, I hear your command. The witch shall be sacrificed. Away with her!
I want to just stab Brigand right in the face. Fozon Prism. Salt High. Passive skill. Increased damage dealt to enemies, number of foes according to the number in the chain. Sweet. Abilities have been unlocked. These enhance the character's self. Acquire the ability Fast Glide. Hmm. Let's see. Counterguard. This will be good. There we go, we'll deal with that. Alrighty, that's really all I can do today. I'll see you guys Monday for some more Odin Sphere, Leifthrasir. So, see you guys next time.